we've got a bad situation. This one has got a barrier. And this time, it's going to be really hard to infiltrate the thing. Which is why we're using one of my personal favorites, a croquet mallet. Okay, so.